in history.
Nailed it.
Swerved is our hidden camera invasion of the WWE, where we prank and torture superstars.
Woo, woo, woo. Holy shit. What? Is that a joke or what?
We've been doing stuff with the WWE now with Jackass for years, and we've had a ball. Every time we get to work with the WWE, it's been so much fun. When this idea came up, I just jumped at the opportunity to do it.
Hi, Samantha here on the red carpet, getting ready to do some
obviously, they're not going to be open directly.
That is bad.
It's a crazy world, the WWE, and it's kind of fun to go in there and get behind the scenes and see how it all works, and then once you learn how it works, see how you can with everybody.
Ready?
Yep.
All right.
All right, cue the phone ring.
I think my favorite bit is locked out of venue.
I'm gonna lure people out here. I'm gonna go back in. My boy Deshaun here, security, is not gonna let the other WWE superstar inside.
Those big dudes just get so annoyed with that. And it's just a pleasure to watch.
Hold on one second.
I just came out of the door.
He's a champ.
Well, I'm new here, bro.
Yeah, that's cool.
You see him? She's asking for him right now.
I've been here for a few years.
Where you from?
I'm from England.
You big over there?
I'm on the main event tonight, bro.
Well, I'm just doing my job.
You got swerved, son!
As time went on, they started looking for the hidden cameras, and it got more difficult, so we had to go a little deeper and a little more covert. I constantly felt like me and the crew were in danger on this show. These are large people that fight for a living.
Absolutely shocked. Ah! I knew it!
These guys can run faster than us. They're healthy.
Hey, on behalf of WWE, we would just like to say thank you very much for swerving us.
Ow! There's some definite superstars that don't like my face right now.
Hello, everyone. This is The Big Show. You're watching the WWE Network. Seriously, what's going on?
That's for real.
Bro, you know how close I was to going off? He swerved me.
Okay, guys!
Never ends!
They have a very tightly scheduled life, and when we're out there messing with it, it sort of is extra annoying for them.
We don't want dessert.
This is our prized wedding pie.
You want it?
Probably get a... Oh!
You get to see them behind the scenes and kind of how they really are and how they really mess with each other.
That microphone smells like
it's all a prank. It's all a prank.
COVID! Tune into the WWE Network for Swerved, mother...
Oh, you can't say that, huh?
Mm-mm.